Tragic news of today, the weekend, Saturday, 11 o'clock p.m. in Beta. 42-year-old Henry Colt was found dead in a car accident. Reason still unknown. Because of the camera being broken, we still have no idea what caused this accident. We will be right back after these messages.